Non-stop turn and twist. God of his mercy. Watch the dead of a ground. Here, bunch of man's in a lot. Me walk like a champion. Talk like a champion. What a piece of money, girl. Tell me where you get it from. Knock on your entrance. Ram, papa, pum, pum. Can't let me in. Me have the thing where you are waiting for. Walk like a champion. Talk like a champion. What a piece of money, girl. How where you get it from. Knock on your entrance. Ram, papa, pum, pum. Can't let me in. Why? But we would be more than dead. Lead you to the promised land. Me 20-foot dive on. All you got to do is me true. So let's go respond. Satisfying your emotion. At the for the press. Illy she was. She no old and tough. And she no got time.
Je suis très fatigué parce que le niveau est très élevé. Paris, ça n'a rien à voir avec Lyon.
Pourquoi ?
C'est tout.
Et tu penses être sélectionné là ?
Je peux pas te dire. Parce qu'il y en a, ils sont très forts. Je peux pas vraiment te dire.
J'ai bien continué, Fabien.
C'est mon pote !
Thomas.
What do you think about the fact that many people are saying that Americans are the best basketball players?
I think it's the truth. It's not an understatement. It's for real. Okay. They got the most talent. They're a level ahead.
Tell me your motivation about playing basketball.
I love the game. I love playing it. I love getting better, working on my game. So, yeah. No problem.
Wayne Yak,
what's up?
I think we oughta check it for a second straight record for them fools disrespect.
Disrespect what?
The flow. And being a triplo, I just can't take it no more. So let me televise my shit. The underground, MTV, the box, BET, it still hits. 24/7, he's siding it. Hiding me slide, bomb to the fullest, fuck hiding it. You know what's up with me, the dollar bill and my steel. I play for keeps, that's on the real.
Now get the glass in the yak. Take a step back and try to figure out this nigga Waniac, the maniac. When it comes to a track, it's like this or shit like that. Huh. I got the knack to make the beat smack from my 9mm microphone Mac. 10, 9, 8, wait, B, E, A, Z, H. City is the place to be with my brother Trip Loke and the Jeep on the lead.
Twins got the circle round and round.
Just doing our thing straight up. It's finna hit the fan serious like that. Cause some ain't gon' understand. Anticipation got them all on the sack. All my time that I got.
Come here.
rebound.
It's like a flower. The flower needs the soil to grow. You know, basketball is just a part of the culture. I mean, it's embedded. You know, you're not going to have one without the other. The brothers have an instinct about it. You know? You can't just confine it to the brothers. I mean, it's an American thing now, and they've made it international. So it's slowly but surely becoming everybody's.
What's the problem, officer? I ain't be did nothing. You on my back sweating me like I'm some kid fronting. I'm trying to do my thing and go with them town saying. Double lies the thing, if you know what I mean. What you do for a living, boy? I mean, I rock, not selling coke on a block. I had to stop. What's your name, fam? Damn, yo, put a mic in my hand. This is good as grand. I make you understand who I am, what I stand for, and what it's worth to see my light flash in front of your face and think it's cursed.
I'm the soldier rarely seen from the block of 118. I'm a fanatic. Can't help being a hip-hop fiend. And in my insides before I did my nine. At birth, the world knew I was one of a kind. It's all about the music. That's all I know. That's all I heard growing up in Neo. But yo, let's not dabble in the past. A look at what the future got in store, so I gotta watch my ass. Can my music be the savior of my race? Cause you see reality written on my face. Just a taste of my flavor, make you savor for more. Go from city to city, I'll check you out on the tour.
Is you with me? Oh yeah. We holding fort, we ain't going nowhere.
In clutch, grab my nuts, I'm nuts like these nuts, I got the touch, huh? I take my time when I do mine, it's done when I do mine, for fun when I do mine, it's mine, mine, all mine, the rhyme and the rhythm, I get it from the mind, and put it in the body and soul, and then I roll, huh? Stepping on my soul, I got total control.
Hold up, boy, you ready, here it comes, feel the bass from the drums as I expand, lyrics from my lungs, I run lyrics so rapid to catch what you need to see, it's me from 1943 to Diesel MC.
Is you with me? Oh yeah.
About the program and street basketball.
Okay, basically this program is just a program to get inner city kids somewhere to play, give them equipment, give them basketballs to play.
Because everywhere we go, we see drug-free, school zone, etc. We want to know if this program is to prevent kids to
gangsters. Oh, definitely. It's to get kids off the street, so that, you know, that kids don't, you know, see role models as gangsters on the street. Instead, maybe they see us as role models, so they come and...
Le basket de rue serait-il sexiste? Eh bien non. On rencontre souvent des filles sur les playgrounds. Que ce soit par amour du jeu ou par compétition, le basket reste un état d'esprit. Car l'évasion sans punition reste une évasion sans joie. Until I see a female worth my while.
Been playing basketball?
I've been playing basketball since I was 11 years old.
11? And now you are?
17.
Okay, 6 years. And you like it, I suppose?
I love it. It's my favorite sport.
Do you often play basketball?
I play every day.
Every day? Here?
Here in this park.
It's not too tough to play against boys?
No, it's not tough. To me, it's competition. That's the only way I get better, if I play with boys.
So, do you want to go on with basketball to university or college?
After I graduate from high school, I would like to go play college basketball. It's for North Carolina. And to get my education too.
Don't you want to play pro overseas, like friends?
Well, to me it really doesn't matter. I would like there to be a girls NBA. Because there's a lot of great basketball girl players out there. And maybe by the year 2000, I hope they can make a league for them.
Get away from me. I wouldn't want this.
That's the way Americans are sometimes when we're going against other countries. We have so much pride, we want to dominate.
I guess the big thing about it was I represented my country with pride.
And the United States now leads by 50.
From this time till we all are dead and gone, it would have never been that type of a talent at one particular time. That 92 team and 11 professionals and one college player would never be duplicated again. I think that's what makes the Dream Team so special, because it is a once-in-a-lifetime situation. Whoever saw that team participate or play saw our history.
He came to me about doing jams.
Things your body's calling.